Last Day on Earth just announced that there will be a new weapon in Season 7, and if you guys guess it correctly, you will get a free season pass. Hey guys, the devs just sent us this picture, and they said that whoever is the closest at guessing this weapon correctly will get a free premium season pass in the next season. So I'm gonna tell you guys everything that I get out of this picture so that y'all have a better chance of guessing it correctly and then therefore getting a season pass. So the first thing that you guys will notice are the Russian letters. The first one says battery, and it is pointing to what looks like a battery. And the second one, which I don't know Russian, but according to Google Translate, it has something to do with like a heating element, which looks kind of like a heating element. It looks like that blade is being heated up. So the first question that the devs posed was, is this a weapon that we are going to get to use, or is this a weapon that one of our enemies are going to use? And I think I know the answer to this question. I'm almost positive this is a weapon that our enemy are going to use. And the reason I say that is because for whatever reason, the devs aren't adding a lot of permanent content right now. And so while they do add a few weapons here and there, this is a pretty complex weapon. And a lot of the weapons that we get in Last Day on Earth are not this complex. They don't usually have all this stuff. So unless it's a weapon that also has modifications, for example, some kind of spear or something, and then it has like a battery modification you can add to it, and then a heating element modification you can add to it, maybe it could be a weapon we're using, but that would be a pretty amazing addition to the game. And I just don't think that's what they're going to add. I think this is going to be a boss that we fight. They're going to have this weapon or something like that. Or maybe it's going to be a weapon that an NPC has. I mean, they've teased weapons like the metal cutter that are this complex, but again, we haven't actually used it. We've seen NPCs use it, but we've never actually been able to use it yet. So I just would be really impressed if this was a weapon that we got. So I'm going to guess that it's a weapon that the enemy uses. So with that in mind, the thing that we need to be thinking about to get as close as possible to get that season pass is, who's going to have this weapon? Is it going to be a boss, or is it going to be just a normal player? And I would guess probably some kind of boss. And what kind of boss is that going to look like? Because again, the closer we get to that answer, the more likely we are going to get that season pass. So I have a few leads for you guys. The first thing that we know about Season 7 is there's going to be a really intense challenge. The most difficult heist or challenge that we've ever undertaken. So this last one was pretty cool. It had the NPC town, it had the networking tunnels and all of that stuff. So what is Season 7 going to have that would be an epic challenge? And therefore, what kind of enemies would be in there and what enemies might have this weapon? So one other tease that we've gotten recently was this picture sent us by the devs of a prison. So if the prison is going to be in Season 7, then there's an element that would be a pretty big challenge. That'd be a lot of the most intense challenges of the game are bunkers, police stations. A prison would be a really awesome challenge. And so if this prison is what Season 7 is going to have, and maybe where there would be a boss with this weapon, and we need to think to ourselves, what kind of boss would they have at the prison? Okay, so at this point, I'm building off my theory and I just keep going with it. So if I'm wrong at any point in this theory, then everything else is probably wrong as well. But again, we're trying to get as close as we can to the correct thing so that we can get that season pass. So my guess is if they did have a prison with a zombie boss that had this kind of complex weapon, then I would think it would probably be a warden of some sort. Or you can think of some other type of prison warden, prison guard. What would have this type of weapon? What would have a really complex weapon with a battery and a heating element on it? And so that's really up to you guys. The devs are going to announce what this weapon actually is in 8 days on April 16th. And then those of you who guessed and competed in this challenge have a chance of winning this premium season pass. I get to pick one of the winners. All of the other YouTube partners get to pick one of the winners. So if you really want that season pass, then I've given you all the information that I have. Go to all of the different competitions and compete. Say hi to those YouTubers for me. And if you get close enough to the right answer, then you get that premium season pass. So I hope this helps, guys. If you have any information that I missed and you want to share it with others, like if you're not competing that hard, you kind of enjoy sharing with others, please put it in a comment below so that we can learn from you and get our best chance at getting that premium season pass. All right, guys, I'll see you next time.